Now, what I'm about to do is not really a proof. I'm not doing any proofs today. It's all hand wavy math, like magic. Poof, poof, poof. Not really rigorous arguments. I'm not done yet. Not really rigorous arguments. They are intuitive arguments that seem reasonable and do seem to verify things, but they're not really rigorous. The first non-rigorous thing I'm going to do here is I'm going to use the series for e to the x and replace x with I pi. Series for e to the x starts out 1 plus x, I pi, plus x squared over 2 factorial, right? Remember that from 20 minutes ago? 15 minutes ago? X squared over 2 factorial, I pi squared over 2 factorial, plus